Hello everyone. I'm sure you'll agree with me when I say that this has been a really unsettling week for many of us. As a church leadership, we made the difficult decision to suspend all church services and meetings for the foreseeable future in line with government guidelines. Now, the thought of not being able to meet together for a substantial period of time is truly heartbreaking, but we must remember that our God is on the throne. And therefore, I firmly believe that he's at work through this coronavirus pandemic and that he has great things planned for us. Now, while we're not able to physically meet together in our church building, we are putting plans in place to ensure that we're still able to meet together online. In this day and age, we have to be incredibly thankful that there's alternative means of us meeting together, that we can use technology to our advantage. And so in view of this, we want to encourage you to gather together with your family at 11 a.m. on Sunday mornings for our online services. Now, there's a couple of ways in which you can access these videos. If you're a Facebook user, then search for our church Facebook page, Cookstown Baptist Church. Give us a like and you'll be able to click on the link on our page at 11 a.m. Alternatively, you can go onto YouTube and search for Cookstown Baptist Church. Again, the video will be there to watch at 11 a.m. We have produced a document that talks you through this process in more detail, along with how you can cast these videos onto your smart TV so that you're not all huddled around a phone or a tablet trying to watch. We'll post this document on our Facebook page shortly, but if you'd like a copy emailed to you, then please let me know. I'm going to be taking a break from our series in John's Gospel this week, and instead I want us to consider Psalm 46, a psalm that offers us great encouragement in light of worldwide events. And so let me encourage you to read that psalm, to pray through it, and to be ready to hear God speak to us on Sunday morning. God bless.